Hello everyone, I am Dr. Bhumika Madan, Consultant, Dental Department, Aakash Healthcare. Today we are going to talk about the correct way to brush your teeth.
Firstly, I am going to tell you the way not to brush, which is either the horizontal brushing or the vertical brushing. This brushing tends to harm your gums as well as your teeth. The correct way to brush your teeth which is called as the modified bass technique. In this technique, what you do is you place your brush at 45 degree angles to the tooth and you brush in a small circular stroke. That's the way you brush, and similarly you do it for your lower teeth. And once you are done with the brushing for this area, you flick the toothbrush away from the gums. Okay, another way is similarly for the insides of the teeth. You brush in a circular manner and you flick it away from the gums once you are done. And similarly towards the insides of the teeth, you place the brush at the 45 degree angle and then you brush in a circular manner. Once you are done with all the surfaces of the teeth, lastly you brush your chewing surface in this manner.
Now that you all are aware how to brush your teeth, I would highly recommend that you use ultra soft brush while brushing and brush twice a day with any fluoridated toothpaste and keep your teeth healthy. Thank you.